Grandpa's in the paper. War hero Philip Schuyler loses Senate seat to young upstart Aaron Burr.